The 10th minute of play, no score, but not for lack of opportunities. It's again Mejia. Here's Mejia setting up with the left foot! And Carlos Mejia with his fifth of the tournament. 1-0, Honduras at 11. Good movement there by Carlos Mejia. You're going to see him right here. Look at how the defense just stays. And when Espino gets caught in the middle, give and go. That's a wonderful play. And now you start to see that Carlos Mejia, how he's able to move around as in the 11th minute. That